Hey, good morning, Aqua. I'm Heather, your Cosmos Gal. Here's your horoscope for Wednesday, September 2nd, 2008. The stars are busy on your behalf today as the moon heads over to your 10th house and Saturn bonds with the sun. This combination has you thinking about the larger picture and every part of your life. Who is right or wrong in an office squabble loses its significance as you see how resolving the conflict will benefit the team. Plan a long walk this evening with a friend to discuss your overall direction. You're in a thoughtful mood, and swapping ideas with a wise counselor pays off. I'm Heather, your Cosmos Gal. I'll see you tomorrow, Aqua.